Talos Linux plus Portainer. You've probably heard of Portainer. That's the 8-year-old web app that you can manage all your container apps, whether that's Docker, Swarm, Podman, or Kubernetes. I've been using it for what feels like forever. Well, now it manages Talos Linux, which is the first Linux distribution I've seen that is only designed to run Kubernetes, and it's only controllable by a remote API. That's right. No shell, no SSH. I spent a week with these tools getting them to work together. And if you're managing a bunch of different Kubernetes environments with different web GUIs or command line tools, then check out my review below of how these tools work together. Managing a Linux OS with a command line tool and some YAML felt strange and familiar. This is the first time I've seen that, and it may be possible to run the same Linux OS everywhere, regardless of who's hosting it or what hardware you're running it on. And to manage them all with a GitOps-style automation of YAML and command line control, that's pretty cool. And adding Portainer to manage your container workloads on top of that, and then also the OS and Kubernetes versions, well, now you have